right, it's just afternoon, July 27th. We are here at Andrea Brostek's venue at Strawberry Acres Lodge. And Billy here and I are just pulling in. You can, all right, let's take a look and see what we can find inside here. Okay, we've been here about an hour. We've got a good start to our setup here. Billy's giving me a hand, say hi.
Hello.
So this is a pretty cool place. Never been here before, but this is going to be a really nice reception area. So we're here at the Toledo Botanical Gardens. It's a pretty large park. Wedding's happening right on the inside of all these bushes. All right, it's almost 5 o'clock here, and there's a little bit of hold up on things starting, but we are all set to go. People are here. It's kind of hot out here. Got my speaker tucked back here in the shade, and the bride and groom are on their way here now. We're excited.
If we pay attention, keep our eyes and our hearts open, we'll see that previous situations lead directly into something new.
Well, it's 4:45 and I am completely red-faced from hauling out equipment to and from the ceremony. That was fun. It's probably feels like 90 degrees out here. Oh, it was a good crowd and a beautiful wedding. Having a good time here. Congratulations to Daniel and Andrea. Right at the end.
lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a
It's 11:45 here at Strawberry Acres Lodge, and Billy and I are out. We had a great time here with Daniel and Andrea, and congratulations on your wedding if you're watching this. Thanks for having us, and we will catch you guys later. Thanks for watching.